No, I would rather die than lose our home.
But his crimes were against humanity, and humanity's punished him.
I had longer hair in those photos. I've cut it since. I can grow it out again if you want.
I swear that wicket is smaller than the rest. No other, just that one.
I'm certain of many things now. You are one of them.
No, no, you see, Arryman isn't real. He's a myth. He's a metaphor.
I've been in the newspaper business all my life. I can smell a fake. And you, my friend, stink.
I cannot paint what is not there, madame. Perhaps he has little to be happy about.
I have to do this. I've lost my brother. I've lost God. I've lost my life.
The antique dealer. Your name comes up a lot downtown.
Basically, I go to work, I do perm, I go to a club, I go to sleep. It's the same thing every day. The only thing that changes are the blue-haired old ladies that sit in my chair.
Do you ever just wish that time could stand still?
When I was a little boy, everything was black and white, good and evil, you see. Then I grew up and discovered there was only gray.
Well, I got a witness says you saw two guys with a T-bird chase a shooter. You know, one was tall, long hair, well built. The other was about 20, short hair, blue T-shirt. Now, I've been tracking T-birds all day long. Now I'm standing here with you and your friend. Well, I see I found my boys.
Now, that's not a smart thing to do in this part of town.